Here we have to solve 3x plus 4y is equal to 10 and 2x minus 2y is equal to 2. This is equation number 1, this is equation number 2. So equation number 1 is 3x plus 4y is equal to 10. When we multiply equation number with 2, we'll get 4x minus 4y is equal to 4. Adding these two equations, this is cancel out. So 7x is equal to 14, therefore x is equal to 2. And by equation 1, putting value of x is equal to 2 here, 6 plus 4y is equal to 10, or 4y is equal to 10 minus 6, that is 4. So therefore y is equal to 4 by 4, this is equal to 1. So we are getting x is equal to 2 and y is equal to 1. This is the answer.